Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Just getting some stuff ready for tomorrow's adventures. Gonna go out around Bynoe way, probably take two boats, explore some of the reefs and stuff out there. Drop some crab pots as well, hopefully get a few muddies. Just setting up some of the gear here. Just getting all the rods ready to go, make some rigs. Bit of mess, the usual stuff. So yeah. We'll catch you on the water. Was it reefed ya? You can't wind it up. One keeper.
Yeah.
Last one, yep.
Oh!
And a cod. It's a pretty decent size cod. Stonker there.
Big boy.
You got your camera on?
Yep.
Just in case we pop one. Once you pop, you can't stop.
Yeah. Do I need to reverse up or how are we looking? Hey?
That's like a buck up.
big crab.
Get him over.
Croc tried getting it, I reckon.
Salt water, eh?
Yep. Fucking too hard, it's gonna fit in.
Look at these claws. We got a block splitter for a claw. This should be a lumberjack.
Swimming.
Your hands are clean.
We're in
the
grass, were you?
I think so.
Not really.
Still the mangroves.
Mangrove and bloody mud.
Oh, that sounded. Hey, you guys, just got back. Just gave the boat a little clean up. Pretty much gone through, cleaned all the fishing gear, nets, crab pots, usual stuff, make sure it's all good. So, yeah. Boat's due for a service next week. Just popped up 200 hours, so gonna have to take that in, so it might be a little bit of a shortage of videos. Going through everything, make sure it's all good, ready to be cleaned. Yeah, general tidy up. Last night we stayed at SANDPALMS, couldn't recommend them anymore really, like really good place to camp out. Only $25 a night, and yeah, pretty much chill out, take the tent, swag, whatever you want for a powered site. They got a bar, amenities, everything like that. So I'll put a little link, even an address after this, so you know where they are on a map. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next video.